Finished our lesson and I'm happy with your work. Yeah, have you been working hard?
Yes, I have. I have been working hard and I have learned a lot.
Yeah, excellent, excellent. Good job, good guys. But not you, Daniel. Again, the same thing again. Bad job. But next time, promise that you will be better. Promise me.
I promise.
Hi, mates!
Лера,
Данила,
for Words of Крупки.
Даник, why are you so sad?
Лера, you asking why? My English is so terrible.
Maybe, but why are you feeling so nervous about it?
Because English is very important. We need it everywhere, don't we?
Yes, we do. People need English for gaining knowledge, exploring new cultures, making friends, and so on.
Oh, everybody speaks English, but me.
Do you really think that everybody speaks English?
Sure, look!
Hi, Женя. Can you speak English?
Of course I can. All my friends speak English.
Really?
Let's check.
English is my favorite subject.
Wow! Anna, can you speak English?
Yes, I speak English.
And what about other languages?
No, only English. But one of our teachers speaks English and Spanish.
Awesome!
Can we speak English?
Baby, each educated person should speak English. Understand?
I understand. The boys are really good at English. And what about you? Can you speak English?
Yes, I can. I can speak English.
It's out of the question.
Are you kidding? Of course, I can speak English.
No problem. Do you want to speak with me?
It's as easy as ABC.
Sure. Why are you asking?
And what's the problem to speak English?
It's very easy.
I'm the best at English.
Yes, it is.
Is there anybody who can?
You still doubt that everybody in our school can speak English? All right.
It makes me happy.
Great. Hello. Can you cook well?
Sure. I adore cooking.
Okay. And what's for breakfast today?
Today we have porridge with chicken.
Yummy.
I like winter. Much snow. Great.
Great. Much snow.
Let it snow, let it snow.
So, at our school, both children and adults can speak English because it's the most popular language in the world.
You were right, Danik. Everybody speaks English pretty well in our school, but you. We should fix it.
I will do my best.
Thank you.
Danny. Danny, how long did it take you to do your homework?
It took me 20 minutes to do my homework in English.
Excellent, excellent. So, I'll give you a 9. I can't believe my eyes.
Thank you.
So you're a very good boy today.
Thank you.
Guys, take English seriously. Believe me, I know what I'm talking about. Don't waste your time. Just start doing something.